Hello to all friends of the draft resistance revolution in America. Good evening. I hope it stops raining. One thing about the draft resistance that's different from other movements and revolutions in this country is that we have no enemies. And it's one of the beautiful things about it. And to show that our hearts are in the right place, we'd sing a song for the governor of California, Ronald Reagan Zapp. He's a drugstore truck driving man, and he's ahead of the Ku Klux Klan. When summer comes rolling around, we'll be lucky to get out of town. He's been like a father to me. He's like the only DJ you can hear after three. And I'm an all-night singer in a country band. If he don't like me, he don't understand. He's a drugstore truck driving man. He's ahead of the Ku Klux Klan. When summer comes rolling around, we'll be lucky to get out of town. He's got him a house on the hill, and he can play country records till you've had your fill. He's a lawman's friend, he's an all-night DJ. Sure don't think much like the records he plays. He's a drugstore truck driving man. And he's ahead of the Ku Klux Klan. When summer comes rolling around, we'll be lucky to get out of town. He don't like resistance, I know. And he said it last night on a big TV show. And he's got him a medal that he won in the war. Weighs 500 pounds and it sleeps by the door. He's a drugstore truck driving man. He's ahead of the Ku Klux Klan. When summer comes rolling around, we'll be lucky to get out of town. We'll be lucky to get out of town.